Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Excuse me. The end of Enderal is near. Hold on a second. Oh my god. Yikes. Quick drink here. Okay. We are to get Calia and then go with Tealor Aranthiel. And I believe also Archmagister Mariel to go into the tunnels leading to the Undercity, secret tunnels, which the invading Nehrimese do not know about. Hey. It's that era. Not a nice sight, is it?
No, and so unnecessary. Rampaging through the streets, slaughtering innocents, yet they still think they're doing the right thing. Sad, isn't it? Anyway, no point in worrying about it now, I guess. What did he say? How is he planning to get us down into the Undercity?
There are tunnels in the mountain. They were meant to pipe poison gas, believe it or not, into the Undercity in case they revolted down there. That's pretty horrible, but we're going to use them to get down there.
So a system designed for genocide turns out to be our path to salvation. If fate has anything, it is a sense of humor.
You could take it that way.
Anyway, there is one thing I wanted to ask you before we set out. If things happen as Aranthiel thinks they will you surrender to Quarak?
Ugh. Honestly, I understand his point, but I can't see myself throwing away our lives like that. I can't see ourselves throwing away our lives like that, especially with all that's happened between us.
Yes, especially with all that. I'm glad you see it that way. Let's wait and see what happens. Maybe there will be a way to flee through the tunnels once we've lit the beacon.
Right.
There has to be. I'll go meet up with Sharim and the Grandmaster. I'll see you there.
Well, I'm just going to follow you.
Yes?
I'm going to follow you, because we're all going in the same place. What? What? Where the hell did she go? Well, she slipped away. I guess we're just going to go over there. The Emporium's vault. Oh, is that around? Might be around the back, but I'm gonna try in here. There's like a balcony back there with a bunch of rooms. But I might be able to get through this way. Or I might not be what I'm thinking of. We can't get up from there. Basement. I've been down here once or twice. There were rats down here. Hello?
What?
Oh god.
Where's your flesh? Flesh! Monster!
You're fighting the one and only Lorem Waterblade. And me. Oh. Guess I should have figured something like that would happen. What he was looking at over here? A flat iron? Alright, so we're going through. Goes out. Oh, we're going in here. Okay. Not completely sure if it. No, I shouldn't put that away, actually. mad rats still pack a little bit of a punch. Nice work. Right, the vault. I remember now. I couldn't figure out how to get in there.
Poison gas. If there's one thing the Holy Order has always been,
I remember this. Been so long ago.
Respect for that.
Oh, horse meat is heavy.
They're here. One moment.
I remember these beacon things. Couldn't get in there.
Interesting. If I may ask, Grandmaster, how does that work?
It's a sigil, and it can only be opened by one bearing the Grandmaster's sword.
Oh!
Follow me.
So if I had pickpocketed your sword, I could have got in there?
Saira?
Poison gas tunnels. If there's one thing the Holy Order has always been, it's creative.
Keep crashing.
Respect for that, Aurethiel.
They're here. One moment.
Does he get to hear of all of what he was saying?
Interesting. If I may ask, Grandmaster, how does that work?
Save?
It's a sigil, and it can only be opened by one bearing the Grandmaster's sword. Follow me.
Yes?
Is it important?
So that's what's back here. These are the tunnels down? Wow. Yuslan. Crystal Spectre.
Enemies, get ready.
Hey, hey. Level 66. I don't remember getting to 65. I'm gonna put... Oh, look. My health and mana are equal. Yeah, this time I'll put stamina. Waste of time. Ectoplasms. Doubt we'll need it for anything, but... am I regenerating? Yes, I am. So... I know this seems completely unrealistic. What do we have? But I'm gonna meditate and... Lockpicking... I don't think I have lockpicking books. I might. But what I really want to do is put up Marksman to 95, while Enhanced it'll be 90. So I know this is completely unrealistic to be doing this. As I'm reading books as they're like running ahead, it's just going to be consumables. Archery 95. Out of learning points. Do I have the crafting for this? Crafting points. No, I didn't bother. I don't think I'm gonna need... Oh, I do, actually. Two of them. Okay, my lockpicking is 100. I have two crafting points left, but... I really don't care about alchemy, sleight of hand, or handicraft, so I'm done with that. Memory points? Quick meditation? You know it doesn't make sense. this will help in the challenges to come. This is the thaumaturge. Yeah. Don't care about that. Increasing carrying capacity. I don't know if I really need that at this point. Poison stays in effect twice as long. Or we could go... No, okay. Not doing the ambrosia part, but poison lasting twice as long is good. Now, from what it says there, it doesn't specify, so it could be homebrewed or otherwise. Should be, anyway. Sorry for the hold up. Keep the line moving here. Keep the line moving. Wow. Anything interesting around here? He's gonna vanish soon. Oh wow. Look at that! A massive chest. Massively awesome. Oh. Nothing great in there at all, really. Water. What are you doing? Three water gates. What's the Crow District? You guys done talking about important stuff? I'm just gonna look around up here, see if there's anything that can aid us in our mission here. Probably not. Even that massive chest was massively disappointing. Look at that, 80 Eterna arrows. A learning book for plus one memory point. Well, guess who's gonna do more meditation. I'm gonna be quick saving a lot because the game keeps crashing at this point. Sometimes when I go into or out of this, we crash. So I can use another memory point. That's good to know. It looks like... Doesn't this look like this is not lit up? I'm like underwhelmed by that. Alright. So Master Brewer, I don't really care about. That improves armor rating if my stamina is more than half filled. And poison resistance. That's a starling spider we can throw around. Negative effects. So we have to take this first. Oh, we already have that. Okay. Let's take this. Wait, we can't. I didn't take the... I did that again. I didn't take the book. Plus one. Okay. Now I can do it. It has to be this first. I can't go here. So, who knows if I'll ever make it there, but I might level up again or find another one of those books. Alright. So, save. Ooh. Your class constellation. Yeah, I'm gonna. I'm not gonna change my affinity. I'm good with my affinity. It asked me that not too long ago. Alright, sorry, holding you guys up again. Backpack? Oh. This is underwhelming loot. I was gonna say. it goes. Forbidden tunnel. Reminds me of the beginning of the game, the forbidden temple we found. I'm supposed to be following you. Going up that way. What is this? Huh. Almost looks like one of those escape pods that Calia and I and Jesper used. Bats! We got stuff. Go there.
Whoa.
Oh, that was him. Hard to tell which ones are alive, which ones are dead. Oh my god. Always exciting. I'm still regenerating, I think, from the horse meat. Probably won't ever need that stuff, but... Is there something down there? No. Ooh, a filled Grand Soul Gem. Well, that was exciting, huh? Saving. In case I crash again. We got stuff.
There.
Am I gonna have a shot here?
Focus. Focus.
I gotta stay out of the way of you. Bone meal. Still trying to get that bone meal if I find my way to a Phasmalist workbench. I don't know if they have any down here. I can give Lorem his divine shield. If he'll ever use. I don't know if he's using it. Are you using spells? I haven't been watching. I'm paying attention. Guessing we're going that way. I'm so glad you guys wait for me like that. You'd be done with the tunnels by now. Crow Quarter. We're going here. Okay. Take those, I guess. Look. Everyone barge into the door at once. So I've never heard of this Crow Quarter. Could you give me some knowledge points about that? Whoa!
Here we are. Lead the way, prophetess. You know this area better than we do.
I don't know the Crow Quarter. Oh my god. The world is done. I can't get through there. Can you make the hole bigger or something? Or was it just you trying to cram in there at the same time? This is Crow Quarter. Tell me I know this place. Careful. Oh, a plunderer's fight. I thought you were on our side. No, I got this too.
That was a waste of time.
Yeah, it didn't take that long. For a plunderer, he hasn't plundered much. Oh, the humanity. Another plunderer. I don't think you can handle that bite, that flea bite. Watch out for him, he's going with the death storm. Oh my god, Nehrimese soldiers. You know it'd be better. Which one am I using? Five? You're lucky. Yikes. Okay, I wanted to use this. No, I will not let my baby die. I don't want to get in the path of that. Sorry, it kind of explodes. You tell me to lead the way. I've never been here before. Nehrimese battle mage. Plain old corpse. Found three coins. Say that first. Oh, alright, Calia. Oh, crap. It's too crowded in here for all these people. I know, I'm adding another figure to the crowded stuff.
That was a lot.
They've already passed judgment.
Completed.
This is the place.
Oh, I ate all my horse meat? I don't remember doing that. Oh no, there's the horse meat. Never mind.
Yes, take cover.
Completed. We're taking cover. Oh, okay, from that.
Impressive.
Oh, I thought it was gonna explode.
Lead the way, prophetess.
I know Entropy better than he does. Am I? It doesn't look like I am regenerating. I don't see it moving. There we go. Deserted tunnels. Somehow I doubt they're really deserted. Aranthiel's plan worked. We managed to get to the Undercity through the old shafts, and from there to the tunnels which Sharim described. Chaos rules the Undercity. The Nehrimese are plundering and murdering as if they went mad. How they could be subject to the Red Madness as well. Now we can only hope that the tunnels really get us to the City of 1,000 Floods, or what is remaining of it, and that we can find the Numenos there. Find the City of 1,000 Floods.
Whoa!
Dying noise of man, woman screams.
Saira, you look pale. It was the echo again, wasn't it?
I don't know how you can even see that I look pale in this dark, but yeah, it was. But it was different, stronger.
Stronger.
That might be because we're getting closer to where the last cleansing happened. If we just follow the visions, they might lead us directly to the temple, and thus to their version of the beacon.
Hopefully the next vision doesn't knock me out or something, so... We go this way, or this way? Well, that looks like a dead end there, let me just... God. Just check the end. Is there anything? No. I hear enemies lurking. Control last one.
But isn't there
very easy. Only to throw. They need to throw more strong lost ones than that at us. Waste of time. You really think they're just throwing lost ones at us? Alright, it's stuck on my screen. There's a few. Oh my god.
Focus. Focus.
I like to talk about waste of time here. I don't think any of these are gonna have anything I want. Alright, so, which way? Well, to the east. That's where we came from, isn't it? Yeah. To the west is... This is nothing. This is nothing. Excuse me. Why am I still leading the way when I've obviously never been down here? I mean, whatever. I've been volunteered. Oh, hi. Nothing over here, huh? Oh. Be down there. I don't know if poison works on them. Whoop! Hey! Don't you dodge that. What's up, guys? Watch out, guys!
Prepare yourself.
Look, not even reacting. There you go. Only one left. Alright. Fighting my topaz? Are they fighting my soil elemental? Guys, don't fight my soil elemental. There's no need for you to do that. You okay? That's on our side. He's stronger than these things. Or it stronger than the. I don't know if that's a male fire or storm soil elemental or what. Alright, I sense we go that way. Oops. Just looking around. Hi! To the city of 1,000 floods. Here it is, guys. Ready? Well, at least it's a little lighter. This is it?
The city of 1,000 floods. The name of the sun. It's so beautiful.
It's highly dangerous. Come, we need to get down there.
Whoa!
He has betrayed us! Jakal opened the gates and now they're killing everyone!
The temple! Retreat to the temple!
You have a choice, and you've chosen ignorance. Now pay the price.